Sir, Stag's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him?
I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Who flies around in an airship, for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Playing around, finish you. We got plenty more.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up there, Vance. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Right. That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're...
Before I try and hack the door control, I need to deal with those armed guards.
What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay...
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
You said something about hostile.
Trapdoor sure looks inviting, doesn't it?
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Are you sure all of these men are incapacitated?
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon.
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Last time you'll see him.
could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
You think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
about what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
Gentlemen, find him!
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't get caught.
There must be another stability turret nearby that I can override. I should target the soldier controlling the drone. I need to get closer. Downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated target and turn it against them. Can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Mr. Stagg has failed Scarecrow! Let's not make the same mistake! We find Batman, then we find that data! Ah!
Hard. The bullets hit hard.
unconscious! What do we do now? We needed that medic! We're at the observation deck! Leave him! We need to look out for ourselves!
Use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of... There's nothing here. I need to find surfaces he touched during his abduction. That's not a full handprint. I need to find moments when Stagg's hand is flat on a surface. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should search for more prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. Three locations left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. One site left.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going
to do? I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now. I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight...
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
reaches you now gets 1,000 volts.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state. My connection to the tilt controls has been... Ship's tilt controls has been broken.
EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot. An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. You'll be a force to be reckoned with. I'm sure your weapons pack quite enough punch as it is, sir, but a little extra never hurt.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloud burst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
Accessing research node. User ID 7, October 29.
The revised formula works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing. And lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
Alfred, Stagg and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stagg?
Stagg must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stagg's computer network. Search for anything related to the cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I could leave him until last.
neutralize the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas. Bag. Got it? Hey, what's Scarecrow doing there?
Calibrating the cloudburst.
Guy's seriously scary, man. Let's get that thing charged.
Our work nearly done. My calibration. Until then, keep supplying me with energy, though.
Come back, Batman. Please. I have money. I'll give you money. I swear. I thought you saved people, Batman.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be, Bruce? Difficult. Bad luck, Bats!
You're not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
You almost killed me.
Come on, finish him.
Look at him. You'll get him better than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.